Paul Pogba wasn't able to train for France on Tuesday, despite taking part in the national squad's training session on Monday. L'Équipe report Pogba is one of three players who were kept out of training through injury and he instead received care from the medical staff. The other two named players are Anthony Martial and Marseille Florian Thauvin. Martial and Thauvin missed out training on Monday as well, suggesting they arrived at the France camp with niggles from their club football, whereas for Pogba it's slightly different. Club managers obviously aren't big fans of their players going away on international duty, because it often results in one or two returning with issues. Embed from Getty Images. Pogba's negatively perceived situation at Manchester United has been the subject of many stories in the French media, and the midfielder will be keen to put it all behind him with a good performance or two for Didier Deschamps, but he obviously needs to be fit first. Martial's place in Deschamps' squad for the World Cup isn't guaranteed, so he too will have specific reasons to be keen to get on the pitch. Neither of the injuries are presented as serious, and there's no indication whether either Manchester United player will be available for the friendly against Colombia on Friday. France then play Russia the following Tuesday. Manchester United's next fixture is at home to Swansea City on March 31.